these companies, taking Merck as one example, Merck has produced its Rubella vaccine, and I'll talk about this in more detail later, but I want to complete this story of the use of WI-38. Merck has had a monopoly on the production of a Rubella German measles vaccine in the Western Hemisphere for a decade or more, in addition to other vaccines produced in these cells, rabies, polio, measles, mumps, adenoviruses, etc., in which they have grossed several billion dollars. Nothing in the form of financial remuneration has ever been returned to either Paul Moorhead, and I'm going to list this potential likely stakeholders, Paul Moorhead, myself, the Wistar Institute, and the estate of the foetus from which WI-38 was derived. It happened to be a foetus sent to me from Sweden, and I'll talk about that, the reason for that, later.